Ooh, what's up with it, damn well? Slinking through the misfit, you know what I mean? Check this out. Most frequent question I get asked is, you're vegan? How long you been vegan? It may be astounding to find out I've been vegan for like 3 years. Like, well, what the fuck do you eat, man? Then you eat no chicken? No, fuck chicken. Check this out. I'm gonna show you what I eat. Just tune in. You miss a second. I need to finish smoking my blunt. Hold on, my friend. Taking that long pull of that shit. There you go. Yeah. Okay. Tune in. The ghetto gourmet. All in your mouth. Sneaky be the misfit. Chef. Boy, I'm a G. You know what I mean?
Woo! We're back. Welcome to All in Your Mouth. I am Sneaky B, the Misfit, your vegan ghetto gourmet. And Chef, boy, I'm a damn G. So, you know what I mean? This is what plant power looks like. Slim fit, bitch. Check this out, check this out. Okay, look. We're gonna get started, but y'all already know my golden rule. You can't cook unless the kitchen is clean. You know what I mean?
Should be clean, boy. I can eat my food off the floor in this motherfucker.
And I'm finna make a vegan pizza pie pie. This shit finna be bigger. Leaking good, you know what I mean? All of this shit. Especially when motherfuckers
really ain't paying that attention to you. First you start with the piece of crust. Yeah, I mean, straight like that.
Ooh, now we finna, you know, Millie rock that sauce. You know what I mean? Millie rock that sauce. My secret shit, so I can't let y'all know really know what I'm putting in it, but just know it goes down.
Sit down, look at it. Ooh.
It looking good. I'm gonna break my wrist whipping this shit. You know what I mean? Bitch.
Man, hold on.
Bring that shit back to me. Flex. Flex. Plat power. Ha.
Take that shit back to the food.
Nigga, we looking good over here. Smell that shit. Smell it. You smell that shit. Do the goddamn video.
Oh, baby. You lonely. I see you looking all good and shit. Don't worry, I got the perfect match for your ass. Now watch this shit.
Bring that shit to me, man. Let me talk to him right quick. Now check this out, man. You know, with this eating healthy and vegan, man, it takes a certain strong discipline, man. You gotta be strong-minded. You know, how we do shit right, man. You can't. You know, some people got it, and some people just don't. You might just be one of the motherfuckers that ain't got it, but anyway. Put that shit back on that piece, you know what I mean? Cause we looking good over here. Ooh, lost in the sauce, baby. Lost in the sauce.
I thought you was a vegan. You're not supposed to eat cheese.
Don't worry about it. Got that mind, baby. All we gotta do is put that bad boy in the oven and it's on.
What if I drop this bitch? I'm gonna be mad to the motherfucker. My daughter is too. She been working that shit like that. Pop that bad boy up in there. Blow the ass up. Good time, goddammit. Look, we're gonna put that bitch until we start smelling the aroma. And then when you start smelling the aroma, it's done. Goddammit. So until then, hold on, give me 1 second.
All right. You already knew I was gonna take a smoke break, man. I had to be sitting. You got your rabbit ass mind, man. I smoke them.
OGB, bitch.
I swear, we gonna smoke with me. We gonna get high together. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, shit. We gonna get high together. Then we gonna get some munchies. After we get some munchies, we gonna go eat that piece of pie. You know what I mean? That shit, man. I can taste that shit already. All in here.
What that bad boy look like after up? Yeah. Show me what you work with. Look at that. shit, man. Look at that shit. Boy, that motherfucker right.
Got drip for sale. Got drip for sale.
Just goddamn. Boy, I'm selling these bitches $59.95, you know what I mean? It's been your first installment of the Ghetto Gourmet. Fuck all that. I'm finna eat. I don't wanna talk to y'all anymore. Bye.
Soon as you stop playing with yourself, say about that life, but when you ask yourself, it's a lie.